need one for a bit.
There you go.
I'm in this middle of a war.
Who gives a shit? Stop dying.
You ever consider killing that cat?
Yeah.
Alright. What's up?
Hey, what's up, guys? Okay, so, Italy. Oh, we should... Italy, so here's what's going on. France is gonna invade you, and we're not gonna let them kill you. Hey, that ain't happening. It's just not. So, I'm gonna land my army in Italy, and Spain, keep your army in the Naples region, and we join Italy when he gets attacked.
Okay, fair enough.
We have, like, 7 years, so...
How long does this stupid volcano thing last?
That is a very good question.
The eruption of Hau Petunia, it killed my income by like 20 ducats a month.
Luckily, no crashes yet.
Yet.
I can't even afford full military maintenance right now. God damn.
Once we're at war, I might be able to subsidize you a little bit.
Well, I will be able to afford it if and when this modifier goes away. It will go away eventually, I just don't know how long it lasts. The wine and grain value reducing thing?
Yeah, now that, it's a pretty...
That being said, I'm gonna turn off some of these forts for a bit. Well, not some of them, but all the least important forts. All two of them.
All two of them?
Well, I have more than two forts, but only two of them are unimportant.
I was like, what? Two forts? Interesting.
I was like, oh, that's why France is killing you.
Yeah.
Well, I had seven forts when he attacked me. It's just, he has...
So like now you just stole some of them?
Well, he only took one fort. I'm building another fort, though, to replace that one fort.
Well, at least think of it this way. You're making him pay maintenance for those forts.
Yeah, that's true. And maybe if he just forgets he has all those forts, he's gonna bankrupt
himself. He's gonna bankrupt from fort maintenance.
Nuremberg wants Condottieri.
So, am I allowed in here?
Yeah, sure.
What's going on?
Just, life.
Are you guys not talking about anything?
We're not doing anything.
We're talking about stability. In the empire.
What of Europe?
We're just chilling, mostly.
Something about peace in our time.
I think we were just planning on how we're gonna split up the Commonwealth, right?
Yeah, I mean, that's what it feels like right now. Jesus, I hop in here and it's like, oh shit.
You hop in here, it's like Spain, Italy, and Ottomans. Like, they totally want Commonwealth.
I mean, you know, the Lübeck trade note, that's rightfully Spanish territory, right? We can all agree on that.
What are you guys' opinion of this whole Dutch thing right now? Because holy shit, dude.
Dutch thing?
Yeah.
Why would we care about the Dutch?
Them being like, oh, we're going to take all the entire Lübeck trade note and I'm going after England. And he wanted fucking London last session. Surely.
I would
I mean,
have thoughts,
don't
but
get
I
me wrong.
I can't afford thoughts because of this volcano.
Don't get me wrong. I don't want the duchies to become overpowered. But, we need them to break away from France. I really don't care about Lübeck. If he goes into Britain, though, we're doing something about it.
Yeah.
Okay. Fair enough. So what do you... you guys have any plan against Italy? Or for Italy, I mean?
I mean, we're gonna annex Italy, right?
Yeah, we're eating Italy. Rob, so it's... Rob, so what's this I hear about you, like, trying to do all of France's diplomacy for him?
What do you want about?
Cause fucking France saves your ass, and then you're like, oh, come on, man, you gotta do this, and you gotta take this course of action. If
well, that's
you
how he works. He tries to tell everyone what they should do, so he can benefit the max when everyone
yeah,
does
exactly.
what he's telling
oh,
them
to. Yeah, exactly. Oh, I got Hollow. Hollow, I haven't heard your voice in so long. The voice of reason. I miss it.
The struggle for royal power? Holy shit. I get an
that's
oligarchical
like...
republic, and it's absolute garbage.
No, never go with a republican. You always have to resist the fucking Schlachta. Kill them all. Destroy the
I gotta
same.
Raise. I gotta rage war on the nobility.
Yes. Then you get absolute monarchy in 1625 or whatever.
Fucking do it.
Destroy the Schlachta. Just pacify the same. Or I did that backwards. Destroy the same, pacify the Schlachta. Glory. Fuck. You know what the most annoying thing about that is, though?
Spain?
It's like
yeah.
50
I
years
I think
too
we should arrange a royal
marriage. Yeah, well, the thing is, that's an extra Diplo slot. I have 4 max Diplo slots.
When does everybody have max Diplo slots? Does nobody want the royal marriage with the United
so,
States?
I'll marry you.
I'll
I
fucking
mean,
royal marry into the United States is monarchy. That's makes sense to me, man.
We are mighty monarchy. We once ruled both England and Sweden.
You
until
can
the House
rule
Butler
Florence as well.
What do I do to get rid of this event?
You Otto? Have to do. There's like a.
Should I take? Just, should I add stability or not?
I don't. What does the option say? I don't remember exactly what it says off the top of my head.
Wait, is Songhai a player? No. Probably gonna need to get rid of the military access just because.
But anyway, so Hobo, like, what do you want about though? Because what I'm trying my best to do is stop PTZ.
I know.
From...
Rob, I'm just memeing you.
Okay. I mean, he wants to own Italy, man. You know that, right? He wants to own all of Italy.
That's not gonna happen.
I know.
But at this rate,
that's what I fucking told him.
Let's be honest, the rate that this game has been going it is.
No, Robin, I really wouldn't be going. Too hard on PTZ's side here because just earlier he offered me a deal where I don't contest his Italy and he just lets me kill you.
Well, I'm glad you didn't take that from the sound of what you're saying, but you know, he only offered that because I'm telling him no and he's fucking pissed about it.
I mean... I just don't think he realizes like how many people would be there to stop him.
I don't realize or he doesn't realize.
He doesn't realize.
Mhm.
Like
I'm fucking here to stop him.
Hey, yeah, man, good to have you with us. You know, fighting the good.
USA is giving you moral support, mate. Because that's the only thing I can give at this moment.
Is it because you're not a real person? The joke, whatever.
God, fucking hate the feeling of getting pretender rebels at the very bottom of Saudi Arabia.
Oh.
Oh, the volcano ended. Italy's rich again.
Aw.
Fucking volcano bullshit.
Don't worry, boys, here comes the cavalry.
I have like 19 money per month surplus. This is great.
Damn, training fields so expensive.
Yeah, they really are. My problem is, I actually can't afford to keep up my max force limit.
Oh wow. I'm quite a ways off mine, so...
That reminds me, I should recruit more infantry.
How do I have so many defensive Eastern Musketeers? This doesn't make any sense.
Defensive Eastern Musketeers? What?
They're all outdated.
Robbie doesn't play that defense game.
No. He plays the offense. And I don't quite remember what I was doing before I quit, but I mean, I guess it's fairly easy for me to go back into.
No, not the army reformer. Yeah. That guy can't die.
And start going into Naples within the next year or two.
Gotcha. Well, I have to de-ally France first.
You don't have to de-ally him. If you ally Italy, yeah. Then France can attack Italy.
True that. It's defensive. Well,
I'm gonna choose with France.
We hate each other, though.
5 years.
So we gotta fix that up.
Yeah. I have a diplomat. I will improve relations.
I'm doing the same. So what about Austria? Is Austria leaving us?
I don't know.
Yeah, I thought Austria would be defending.
I would assume he's defending me, but
And he did last time. He seems pretty single-minded.
Last I talked to him, he was for the defense of what all is holy. Was he gonna genocide this culture? Wait a minute. Yeah, let's genocide the Sardinians. They don't deserve to exist.
Genocide the Sardinians.
Genocide the Serbians? Gotcha.
Are you gonna genocide the Sardinians too?
Yeah, man.
This is,
Didn't you know I'm a professional Sardinian genocider?
Okay, so am I supposed to get this disaster though? Oh wait, it's just internal conflicts. What am I saying?
Yeah.
I thought it was a special disaster.
I don't. It isn't a special official disaster. You get events that fire. Hey look, my heir's gonna be your next king, apparently.
Yep. Wait, your heir?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
The Italian choice candidate.
Yeah, the Italian choice, not your heir.
Same fucking difference, okay?
No, what? Why would that be the same difference?
Cause he's he's the heir from Italy. He's the Italian heir.
Okay,
he is
this
my
is
heir.
All... No, he is not your heir! Saying something is defining it as yours is totally different.
You're so ruffled by feathers here.
I'm so ruffled.
Hey, guys, Warsaw is mine, right?
Hmm?
Yeah.
When the Savarolians become the kings of Poland, and then you become an absolute monarchy, we'll have the same dynasty, Rob.
We will, actually. That's a good point.
What should I spend my money on? Let's see. I can build a manufactory.
I mean, you can build France a manufactory?
Well, ideally not, but I can't control if I lose or not.
Build manufactories for France.
Yeah, man. They're poor.
He's poor.
I think I need manpower. I think I'll start building a manpower building. Level 2.
Italy, do you have good generals? Because my army tradition seems to have been getting fucked recently.
Well, They're not bad. 4 fire, 2 shock, and 1 shock, 4 fire, or 1 fire, 4 shock. Not bad,
generals. It's all we'll really need.
They're not great. That reminds me, they both run. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, I guess I still haven't. No, I can't move you from my rival Rob until 3rd of December. That's. Why is it so long cooldown to remove Rival?
I don't know.
Weird.
Here's my problem.
Also, how is your king still alive at 74?
I don't know, but he's awesome, so fuck off. Okay? Okay.
So here's the problem. France might just see all these troops. And he might just say, okay, I'll attack Italy later. And then I'd have to keep my whole army in Italy indefinitely.
Well, oh, we're not attacking Italy right now. I don't know why you guys thought we were.
Are you joining France? What?
I'm France's ally. I've convinced him not to attack Italy.
No, it doesn't seem to be thrilled
about it. I
don't
know about that. Are you sure you've convinced him?
100%.
But you can convince him to give me back my rightful course. Wow, Rob.
I can't do that. I mean, I'm game for you guys trying. I won't help him.
Well, I guess we could try to do the preemptive strike or something. I don't know.
Oh, I'm an absolute monarchy.
Oh wow, that was way faster than I thought it was. I guess the event chain is quicker than I anticipated. You got better RNG than me, I suppose. My last time I tested it, I must have gotten terrible RNG. Damn it, you became an absolute monarchy before I could get the plus monarch points for getting my heir elected. God damn it, Rob.
Well, I thought that is your heir. That is your
heir. Yeah, but you're not an elective monarchy anymore. I only get the monarch points for when an elective. You just made me lose out on, 12 military points, 48 admin points, and 36 diplo points, Rob.
I'm so sorry.
That could have made or break Italy.
I don't know about that one.
It took me so long to get global trade to spawn.
Oh, nice! You got it to spawn.
No,
in your
I didn't.
Nation. Oh.
Okay, Italy. I don't think he's gonna be coming after you right now.
He's not. I don't know what you guys are on about. I thought you guys knew this. I made it clear.
He swore to me yesterday that he was.
Yeah, and I've been doing my absolute best to convince him for the last, 40 fucking years, alright? I've spent, 3 weeks trying to convince him.
Oh man, Rob trying his best. When does that ever work out?
Oh my god, your heir died, apparently.
No, I tried so hard to get him in power.
I know.
Hey Rob, can you move us down a channel? I want to ask you something.
Sure.
The fuck is this?
Oh shit.
The nation of Austria, your faithful eyes are listening to you coming to the rematch conquest my hands again. Who's Austria have on their side?
Oh, the Commonwealth is raping Austria too. I'm gonna speed down. I sped down. Yeah. Well, this isn't good for. Yeah. I don't know, Kev.
Well, RIP Austria.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think the Ottomans are doing are intelligent in letting the Commonwealth eat half of Austria. I think that'll come up to bite them.
I forgot you were in this channel. Mm-hmm. What nation are you playing? Russia?
Yeah. Russia.
I'm not gonna allow it.
Country on the base of the planet
that
will never cease to exist.
Whoa, 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 what?
Whoa, whoa.
Was it the White Perino?
Yes.
I thought
it's,
I doing better.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I mean, if everybody's jumping on the division train.
Yeah, I think it's over, man. This is gonna keep happening over and over.
Yeah. Like, I wouldn't want to jump on it, but...
You can do it.
No, you should do it.
You can do it. International coalition. Russia, Ottomans. Come on.
Well, like, I mean, yeah, I'm just gonna... I'm sorry, mind you, but... I can't let them grow without me being small.
Oh, <geez. laughs> no, this is, okay, this is fine.
Okay.
Any other big nations outside of Europe that can be played, or?
You can play a colony.
I mean, there's Congo, I guess.
There's Brazil. Like, there is actually a Brazil, if you want.
Think of the long convergence plan.
There's Ethiopia.
Don't go to Ethiopia. Just don't.
The same thing is gonna happen there. Well, Prince, good job of keeping game balance, huh?
Yeah. Where is he even?
I don't know, he's been AFK all day. Oh, fucking... Like, I swear to God, though. It's France in his channel.
What, there's a coalition?
Oh, of course, they joined afterwards.
There's a coalition.
They're just like me, you know, they join when it's already over.
What's going on?
I didn't want this to
Everybody's
happen.
Everybody's gangbanging Austria?
Hey, I only joined because he was already dead.
It's a fire sale, you should probably also hop on it, even if you're Italy.
Yeah, you should just hop onto it now when you can.
Yeah, just do it, no hard feelings, so.
I expected better from you.
Like at this point, it's literally just a fire sale. So, grapples
are getting a better fight against you than Marconi did.
Excuse me.
What? Nothing.
Your excuse.
Oh, what? How many French are that even? Like 200K.
I just finished offensive ideas. Had like how much discipline did I have? 120 and a half. And I thought maybe I can do something. and I got wiped.
You're wrong.
Yeah, it's wrong. Oh, they're 1 mil tech ahead.
Yeah, I saw that afterwards.
They went pretty ahead of only 3 years or something. Yeah, 2 years.
But they're military 17 already.
Yeah. I don't even have. Oh my god, why the fuck? You know what you could do? Is send all your money to me.
Don't do it.
I mean, you can technically do it.
No, you can't because you're at war.
You're at war, so I don't think I can.
No, and you shouldn't do it.
Nah, would it be fair to other players to just sell everything?
No.
You should clearly give me all the Italian money.
Why is this shit occupied?
I can't sell anything or anything. Anyways.
You should give me all the Venetian lands.
Hey, but Slazer, if you need somebody to kick the Commonwealth, you know, I want Inzis. They take too much land of Germany. Wait, there's already a new global trade. The shit already is here. Oh, wow.
Yeah.
That being said, like I would years. Like to buy Venice.
And what fort blocks me? Holy crap.
Let's see, well, I can't sell anything about war. Is that even? But is that?
No, I don't think it's allowed.
Is it allowed?
No,
I already said I'm gonna leave this country, so this is kind of screwy.
Oh, you're leaving?
I would legit buy, though.
Well, I don't know. Like, Slazer is a GM, but I don't think it's allowed.
Never mind.
Yeah, the country is fucked. Like, you can't do anything.
Alright. So.
Okay, Spain. So, my plan is France doesn't want me to kill Hungary, right? But while they're invading Austria, they can't stop me from killing Hungary.
They can, because Austria is beaten already at this point.
Yeah. What I think might be an issue is if they beat Austria, then get access, then come join Hungary. So in that situation, I need to know like whether you would be down to help me fight Hungary and France if Hungary if they join them.
If France joins on Hungary? Yeah, fight France, yeah. I guess.
Russia would already be joining on my side if that happened. So.
Alright. But then, like, I'm gonna have to sit around in my mountains, probably.
Yeah, no, that's okay. As long as you can put pressure on him, that's all we're really gonna need.
Maybe can get Portugal in on this too, because he has pretty significant numbers.
Units,
I mean.
Yeah, if you can get Portugal to guarantee this war, that would be nice. I mean, ideally, France doesn't join at all, and I don't need you guys, but. You very well might.
Right, but you see, the issue is that I'm allied with France and you're starting an offensive war, so then I wouldn't be able to join you.
But the war isn't against France, the war is against Hungary.
True.
It wouldn't really affect anything.
You sure? So if France joins in on that, then I'm still able to join?
No.
Yeah, of course.
You could have best in Calgary.
Yeah, if
truce break or no, well.
No, not unless France is a co-belligerent, which they won't be.
Okay.
Ideally, they don't even come in. A few more months till I'm finished up this.
Still want something out of this, even though it's gonna cost a lot. They're now not a co-belligerent.
Alright, well, if you want land from France, we could probably do something about that.
Genoa is probably super expensive, though I love it. I mean,
I think we could get you Genoa.
Now, interestingly enough, it changed name when France took it. So it just called something else, but it doesn't change the name of the trade node. Alright.
Fuck man, France is strong.
Yep. You see, like, we could have joined in on Austria, I could have joined in, but... would have fought both France and Commonwealth if I joined in alone, so that would have been a problem. And then, like, he got wiped instantly, so we couldn't really help anymore once that happened, I guess.
Yeah.
If you were to fight the Commonwealth, I would definitely support you, though. There is very little doubt about that. I don't trust Roby at all. Like,
neither do I. I think the best thing that could happen in this game is if me and you split Crimea. And then we're connected and we have one big front and they can't fuck with us.
I mean, the way I would see if we are going for taking over the Polish, I mean, I would say it's easier, easy way to do this via regions and areas.
You know, Russia, think about this. If France joins Hungary's side of the war, then forget about my war with Hungary. Spain's got me. You just declare a war on Commonwealth and you eat Commonwealth.
Yeah. I mean, the way we could split is basically take the...
Hey, what's up, Rob? How's that private chat with PTZ going?
What's